How can we reduce the emissions from road, air and marine transport? What will drive sustainable mobility? How quickly can we make a real impact? There is no simple answer to these questions, and no single technology can offer the proverbial silver bullet. The only viable way forward is to combine a range of solutions, from electricity and hydrogen to e-fuels and renewable fuels. By leveraging the unique advantages of each solution, we can meet even the most ambitious climate goals. And the climate cannot wait. We need to act now. We need to start asking the right questions. Questions that are not defined by what type of energy drives our engines, but by where the energy comes from. We need to rid transport of fossil fuels, whether they are refined as a liquid fuel or used to generate electricity or hydrogen. We need a new sustainable transport future based on renewables. Renewable energy to produce electricity, hydrogen, or e-fuels. Or renewable raw materials to produce liquid or gaseous fuels. The question isn't whether our vehicles are powered by an internal combustion engine, hydrogen fuel cell, or electric drivetrain, but rather if the origin of the respective energy carrier is renewable. Real change will happen when we combine all available sustainable solutions. Change runs on renewables.